I need to make this intro short because I talk a lot for no reason, but hopefully the lighting is good. Also, my makeup is from All Day, so hopefully I don't look bad. But hi, welcome if you're new here, which you probably are. My name is Anahí, and today I'm going to be doing a Shein haul, so stay tuned for that. I got the shirt on Shein just in case anybody's like, oh my god, where'd you get that shirt? Which probably not. If you're a Shein shopper, you would have seen the shirt like a million times. Like me. I was tempted to buy it, even though a lot of people have it already. Anyways, keep watching. This is the package. It's pretty big. It's not that big, but it's pretty big. There's like at least 10 things in here. And I got some pants too, and they came like first in a different package for some reason, like just the pants by themselves. They're the only pair of pants I got too. I don't know why, but probably from like a different warehouse or something. But I'll probably show those at the end because I'm lazy to stand up. And I'm also very excited to see what's in here, even though I know exactly what's in here. I'm so excited. The first one I got is the Gua Sha. Look how I love the color pink. I can't wait to take off my makeup because after I'm just massage my face. Okay, next, and I'm going through all the small stuff first. Next, I got a sweater for my dog or kitty. I don't know, whichever one will wear it. I got it in a size large, and it's not that big to be honest, but I think it'll fit her. I'm gonna put it on her so I can show you guys, like right here, right now. This is so cute. I think this would look better on my cat because my cat is like white and black, but this is what the sweater looks like. If it's whatever fits her, fits the cat, they all wear the same size, so she's very excited. So the next thing I got is a beanie because I don't have any plain beanies. I know y'all know what a beanie looks like. Why am I trying on a beanie? Oh my god, I love it. It looks cute. It's a beanie. Yeah, I also got a white one, so let me show you that. Okay, here's the white one, and I've always wanted a white beanie because I feel like it looks so cute on people, especially like with a full face of makeup and then like a white beanie and then like a cute fit. Like, okay, my head looks big. It's the camera, okay? I got tube tops. I got them in a large, so yeah. So cute. So I got one in brown. The straps are very thin and they look very nice. This is a completely different material. It's the white tube top. This is like shiny. I got them from the same, like, do you see the difference? This is cotton and this is like some shiny fabric. I was so excited for the white one too. Why'd they have to do me like that? It's fine. It'll probably still look cute. I've been wanting one of these shirts where it's like a scoop neck. This seems see-through. Hopefully it's not, but it's large. It looks like this. Cute. I got some biker shorts to work out in. I got them in blue. Oh, I didn't know that they were these kind. That kind of make your butt look thinner. They feel good. This elastic band feels nice and thick. And I'm very excited to wear them to work out. I keep buying workout clothes so that it'll motivate me, but I haven't worked out in the past 2 days. Anyways, thing I got is probably a shirt. It is a shirt. Oh, I think this is my workout shirt. Yes, it is. Perfect timing. I think I got this one in an extra large. Yes, this is the one thing I got in an extra large. So it could fit me big because I didn't know if it ran small or not. Which it looks like it's gonna fit me perfect. The next thing I got was this shirt. It's just like a button up, a plain button up. Very cute. Yeah, I feel like it's gonna be short, like a very cropped top. But that's okay because it looks cute. This is gonna make so many of my fits, if I'm being honest. Because it's a basic simple top. I got a lot of basic simple tops. Most of these are basic simple tops. But I also got this cropped crew neck. Oh, this is very cropped. Look at how little that is. This is gonna fit me really cropped. Like my whole stomach, like my whole torso is gonna be out. I have more tops like the one I'm wearing. show you what it looks like. It's just like a little cropped top that's like very short but like long from the back, and this gives me those vibes. You can't really see, well, you'll see what it looks like on, but the neckline looks weird right now. And I got it in brown because I don't have really any brown tops like this, and I wanted more crop tops that are like this because it's nice. And then when I be working out, I be feeling myself, so these shirts just make everything 10 times better with some mom jeans. And the last thing this shirt feels nice and soft. I saw other people get this in a size large. That's the biggest size they have, is a large. And if it's some like hella like stretched out, like not nice, this feels like it's gonna fit me nice. I was scared it was gonna fit me too small, but I love the color. It looks so cute. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for my next video. I'm trying to get the motivation to record another makeup video, but I feel like I get very boring in between them because I get very into just doing my makeup and chillaxing. I'm so freaking tired. Anyways, good night or good morning, wherever you guys are at, or whatever time you're seeing this. It's nighttime for me. It's time for me to go to sleep. Thank you guys so much for watching, and watch my other videos. They might be a little boring, not gonna fucking lie, but you should follow me on Instagram and Snapchat and TikTok. I post a lot on TikTok, like a lot, but like, who doesn't nowadays, you know? Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. If you stay, subscribe. Stay and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.